But they put bandages on their ears, even though they don't have injuries, in homage to their leader, President Trump. But here he is coming in to the sound of, this is a man's role. I believe it's James Brown, right?
You're on your own here.
You're right. I'm going to go with yes. But you know, you mentioned that.
Time to get back and to talk to his dad, and when he did,